Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu says, the Prophet's sandals have two laces. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5857.